Isabel Feeney is a newspaper girl for the Chicago Tribune during the gangster-ridden Prohibition era of the 1920s. One cold night, she sees a customer in a struggle with someone and then minutes later hears a gunshot. When she arrives in the alley, she finds misgivings over the dead body with a gun nearby. While she is convinced of misgivings' innocence, will Isabel find out the truth before she gets into danger herself? Read this captivating mystery to find out.